Junior, come on, you gotta tell me how you like your burger. What time is it? It's almost midnight right now, but...
Oh shit, I think the burgers are burning.
And I didn't put the cheese on them yet. You flip hot dogs, you rotate hot dogs, I don't know what you're
I think medium rare is out of the...
Yeah, if you wanted medium rare, that was 30 minutes ago. Guys, 7-Eleven never flips their hot dogs. All right, gentlemen, tell me what you've learned from my cooking.
You have to flip aggressively to get a good burger.
Uh-huh. Man, I think I'm the best cousin ever. Name another cousin who brings, like, my most annoying cousins, but I still let them sleep over and I cook for them and grill for them, barbecue.
Set the house on fire for them.
I'm telling you, you could try to touch the grill, but it's not going to end well for you guys.
I'm not touching it.
Okay. Okay, Junior, how do you like your thing cooked?
Brandon, there's no medium rare, medium well. There's no...
No, right now the only option left is extra well done.
Like, I thought when you bite into them, it's just ash that falls out of the middle.
So, Junior, first we'll get you your hot dog. Nah, we gotta cook these a little bit more. Okay.
You're gonna burn the bun.
Ow! Alright, one burger. And the other one. Come here, snake. Guys, oh yeah, for those who don't know, this is a preview of my afterlife. Junior, you're laughing like you're not gonna be there with me every day.
Don't worry, I'll be right there with you.
We might as well make plans to hang out right now over there.
I know.
Man, I love my family. My two cousins come over, I barbecue for them at freaking midnight. Not like they forced me to do this or anything. Wait, so if you guys wake up in the hospital, it's not my fault. I'm not a good chef. You guys asked me to cook.
Okay, wait. Say you go to like Target with Brandon. Would you guys rather have like him make you eat Marie Callender frozen food, or would you rather have him cook?
I gave them an option. I said, look, we're already here at Target. I don't want to stop at fast food. It's going to take too long. So you have an option. Either get some Hot Pockets and eat some frozen food kit cuisine, or get some raw meat and I'll cook you a burger. Okay, Junior, you want ketchup on your hot dog?
Yeah, man.
All right. Tell me when to stop.
He's taking a
What do you guys want on your burgers?
Man.
Ketchup, that's the only thing we have.
Okay, yeah, then ketchup, I guess.
That's good.
That's the smiley face on Jay's.
It's not a smiley face. That says go. And this is gonna say...
Brandon.
Okay, it was supposed to say go, sons. But it didn't turn out too good.
Brandon, is that mayo expired? It's really wet and slimy.
It's not expired, it's called shake it, dumbass.
Okay, you don't shake mayo.
Thank you so much, Junior.
Yeah, no problem.
For getting the biggest plate for the hot dog and the smallest plate for the 500-pound steak. Okay, guys, well, as fun as it is spending time here, hanging out here, and just being in this house, Junior, Rocket, pack your bags, because I'm sure you guys have seen my videos, I'm sure you guys have seen my brother's videos, and this house is... I don't like to use the word haunted, but there's definitely, you know, spirits in here. So although I did move back in here, like I have a lot of my clothes and a lot of my furniture, I have not slept here yet. Everything else is in my apartment. I have a majority of my clothes and a majority of my stuff still at my apartment because I spent a lot of the day here. I edit my videos here and I spend my whole day here, but I don't sleep here. I sleep at my apartment because I made a promise to myself and to my parents that when I moved back in here, I wouldn't sleep here until I get the house blessed. And I have not yet got the house blessed, so I'm not breaking my promise. I might make one last video overnight challenge in this house before we get it blessed, because think about it, after we get it blessed and after, you know, I do all the necessary things I need to do to take care of the spirits in this house, there's not going to be any more like haunted videos. There's, well, I mean, I'm hopefully. So I'm thinking in my head, why not just one more, one last overnight challenge. I'm not sure who I would do it with. Maybe Dennis, maybe Jackie, maybe, I don't know. We don't know yet. So, I don't know, but yeah, it's time to go to the apartment now, guys.
And don't turn on any lights.
Brandon, stop.
I said, don't turn on any lights. I wasn't done scaring you. Roof.
Watch.
freaking stupid door.
So it's something that a lot of people tend to forget. When you wash your face, you don't just wash it right away because your hands might be dirty. So before you wash your face, you must wash your hands.
Woo! No, you're not putting that. You're not putting that.
Listen, Dennis, listen, listen. When you tell me not to put things in the vlog, why do you do them on camera when it's recording? Yeah. Because you don't want me to put that in the vlog either. Dennis does a bunch of bogus shit on camera and then he says, and don't put that in the vlog. And I say, then why do you do it?
I don't know
why
you're talking because this isn't going in the vlog either.
Ain't not more than just a couple pumps.
I don't get too mad. Like, the jokes are stupid or did you laugh at them? And you look at me waiting for me to laugh.
God. Why do girls, when they do their makeup, make their mouth like this?
Hey guys, look at Jay. He looks so good in this. No. Hey guys, look how good Jay looks in this.
My dream is to have a picture of all my friends somewhere in my house, but Justin's the only one who actually went and took the time to print his own picture.
Okay guys, so Junior, Rockin, and Dennis just left. And Brandon's editing upstairs, and I thought, you know what, this is a perfect time to prank him. So I'm gonna basically just act like I fell down the balcony, like, you know, the upstairs balcony, and that I like am really hurt, and I just want to see what he's gonna do. We haven't pranked each other in a long time, so I want you guys to give this video a thumbs up because, you know, I'm a genius or whatever. You guys, I have a bad feeling Booker's gonna ruin this prank. He won't leave me alone. Booker, pipe down. So, if this prank goes wrong, it's your fault, buddy. I'm gonna be mad at you. Started right now. Oh my god, this piece is going crazy.
Your knee, your ankle.
My body is like, no.
Your whole body?
Yeah.
Man.
Well, I don't think I hit my head. Am I bleeding?
Are you bleeding from where?
I don't know. I'm so nervous.
Can you at least bring your leg back to a normal position or no? Is it stuck like that? Okay, well, I don't know. I don't know if I pick you up. I don't know if that's going to be worse because I don't know how you felt. I don't know where you hit. Here. Okay. Hold on. Give me both your hands. Or no, I don't know if that's good for your leg, Jackie. Hold on, Jackie, careful. Okay, tell me when it hurts.
Brandon, it hurts.
Okay, hold on. If it can move like this, it's good. If you can leave it like this, that's good. Okay, just give me both your hands. Don't put pressure on that leg. Come up. Don't put pressure on that leg, Jackie. Don't put pressure on that leg. Come. Okay, put one arm around me. Don't put pressure on that leg. Don't put pressure on it. Just come. We'll go. All right, let me get my keys. Just come by the door. Don't put pressure on that leg. Hold on. Wait by the door. Let me get my keys. Wait. So Booker had something in his mouth. Booker, man, I think you gotta come with us too. Here. Put your arm around.
Wait, Alex. Wait.
What?
I'm fine. Is this a prank?
No, you're scared to go to the hospital.
No, I swear.
No, Jack.
Man, how the hell do you think I'm so dumb to fall on the balcony? Well, I actually got one. Where are you going? Where?
Did I get you?
I'm gonna kill Booker. I'm like, Booker, just leave her alone for 1 second. The girl's paralyzed and you won't leave her alone.
No, it's okay, don't worry. Did you get nervous? I feel like you wouldn't know how to handle situations like that. No, but you did good because you remembered my head. I didn't realize I was so close to this, so I could see how you thought that I hit that.
Yeah, no, at first when I heard the noise from upstairs, I thought something happened to Booker. Like, I didn't know you felt. I thought something happened to Booker. I heard a loud noise. So I came down and I saw Booker just sitting, and then I saw you. So the first thing I thought you hit your head on this.
Oh, okay.
And then when, like, I started thinking it's super hot in San Diego right now, I'm like, maybe you, like, fainted. Maybe you were dehydrated and you hit your head. So that's why I didn't want to help you up at first.
Cause oh, yeah. You're supposed to wait.
Yeah, and then you told me you fell from the balcony. In my head, I'm like, you know how many fights me and Brian got into when we were younger right here and none of us fell over the balcony? How did you fall over the balcony?
Wait, I was so scared Booker was about to ruin everything.
This guy's crazy.
How are we feeling? You got punked.
I'm feeling bad for you for the next prank.
I'm low-key butthurt. That was a good-ass prank. She got me good. That was a good-ass prank. I can't even lie. Jackie, you win this one. But I'm not done. I am not done yet.
You didn't see this coming. That's why you don't know what to say.
No, I don't know what to say because you pranked me where you're pretty much paralyzed. That's not a prank. That's a freaking, like... No, like...
He's so sad.
You have your toys. You have five... I just bought this. It's for my back and my shoulders. They
First
hurt.
Of all, he took my shoe.
Okay, not everything I buy is for you. Okay, sit. Pop. Down. And high five.
What a smart doggy.
Okay, good one, Jack.
Do you see? That's the type of motto I have. Do you want to say goodbye?
I hope this helps relieve stress too.
What are you stressed about? It was literally just me on the floor. Guys, this is the face of a sore loser. Don't smile. You literally look so depressed. Did you tell them that he lost a couple teeth? And he gained them back already?
Sharper and stronger.
What do you say? Like it's a commercial.
Okay, well, I'm going to sleep because I can't feel my lower body.
Anymore. You know what? I just
help, Jackie. I can't feel my body.
What are you going to do?
Help. Help.
You're such a Please. Liar.
I fell off the couch right here.
See it? What a difference. I was rushing, I was gonna take you to the hospital, and you just record me and laugh.
Because now now you're being dramatic.
Drop a like for me being such a helpful person. Look, I told her I felt.
If you were in a dangerous situation or in jail, I would help you.
Let's see, my body, Jackie. I can't feel my body.
Oh, Brandon, what's wrong?
I don't know. I don't remember. Jackie. Okay, guys. Well, that is going to close out today's video. That is definitely the start of a prank war. And if you. Well, if you think that you could prank me like that and just, okay, whatever, Jackie. No, it's the start of a prank war. And I guarantee you, mine to you is gonna be worse than the one you did to me.
You don't know me. I had a dark past.
Your dark past was before you met me because you weren't a Suns fan.
Am I still a Suns fan, you think? I know.
God knows what you're up to. Planning pranks of being paralyzed.
Oh my God, Brandon. Say your goodbyes.
Guys, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel if you're new because we are so close to
3 million.
3 million subs. And yeah, I love it's you guys lit. All. So show some love to this video and I'm out. Peace.
How clickbait is the video?
Can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.